Cooking classes with my Russian girlfriend, part 4. Today, we're making fat cheese pancakes for breakfast.
We start by mixing together tvorog, which is sweet, creamy, curdled cheese. You form the cheese into pancakes. Fry the pancakes.
It smells so good, like funnel cakes.
And you eat them with sour cream. Sweet and smooth and tasty. 8 out of 10.